And he managed to get away with it. The Boyce line has come on. Rafalski. Todd Bertuzzi regrouping. Rafalski slow to get up and get hit by Boyce. And he's just now up off the ice. And Abdelkader comes after Boyce. Had to be helped to the dressing room.
He's been 5 games back from an injury, and that to me is the right knee. Abdelkader responding as Rafalski was so slow to get up. But this is just an absolute heavy-handed hit. He just caught him body to body. And one thing the Red Wings can't afford to lose is such an important guy. Oh yeah, look at his right knee. They went knee on knee into the boards. And Rafalski down in a slump there.
And holding his right knee as he rolled over.
And that's while the fight is going on. That gingerly trying to get out. That is not a good look for Kenny Holland and company.